Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Adinda Trimarani, student ID passport 02011819240 69. Here I choose page 2, which I will read. Page 2, complementary and alternative medicine, which is quite a right of practice outside of conventional medicine, such as herb, homeopathy, massage therapy, yoga, and acupuncture, heart is kind of well for America. In fact, according to one estimation, 42% of Americans have used alternative therapies. In all group, the use of conventional health care practice has steadily skyrocketed in the last 30 years, and the trend is likely to continue. Although people born before 1945 are the less likely to turn to this therapy. Why have so many patients turned to alternative therapies? Many are frustrated by the time constraint of managed care and alienated by conventional medicine's focus on technology. Others feel that a holistic approach to health care better reflect their beliefs and values. Others seek therapies that relieve symptoms associated with chronic disease, symptoms that mainstream medicine cannot treat. Some alternative therapies have even crossed the line into mainstream medicine, as scientific investigation has confirmed their safety and efficacy. For example, physicians may currently prescribe acupuncture for fine management or to control the nausea associated with chemotherapy. Additionally, many U.S. medical schools teach courses in alternative therapies, and many health insurance companies offer some alternative medicine benefits.